play the bass line for the 12 bar blues. It's exactly the same as the chords, so same chords, C, F, and G, but we play them down one octave. So instead of playing the C chord there, we go down to the next two, and instead of playing the three notes at once, we play them one at a time. So we have one, one, two, three, C. 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 F. C. G. F. C. And then we put the bass and the chords together if you can, and it's that sort of rhythm.